for 2018. If you didn't know that March is National Music in Our Schools Month from the National Association of Music Directors, and we are trying to celebrate that in style this year at Holland Public by getting 6th through 10th graders and then a featuring of Vocal Dimensions here together to perform. So I really, really appreciate the flexibility of everybody here with finding seats. This is our first time doing something this big, and so I just want to first and foremost tell you we have learned a lot. And if this event happens again in the future, there will definitely be adjustments and there will be fixes. So again, thanks for being patient, and we just are so glad you came out here tonight to support the music department at Holland Public. So I have just been saying that this event is going to be an experiential evening for our students, especially the middle schoolers, so that they can see what a high school choir is going to be about. And so for the first time, the 7th graders can watch the 6th graders and vice versa, because that's something they never even get to do when we have concerts at West. So again, thank you for your patience, thank you for your understanding, and we hope you enjoy the evening. Here's Selectman's Ensemble.
Gentlemen, and then one of our vocal dimensions, Eliseo Bustillos, is one of the student leaders here, and he's singing with them as well. We have one more piece for you, and it is called Manx Lullaby. It is a Celtic lullaby, and I think you will enjoy it. regroup a little bit and put them out in the hallway so we have more seats. A little bit about some upcoming events here at Holland High School. Soon after our high school choirs perform, you will see the Vocal Dimensions. Our show opens 1 week from today right here in the auditorium, 7 o'clock. Tickets are cheaper if you get them ahead of time. $12 for adults, $5 for students. There's a great deal for students on Thursday night, which is our opening night. Student tickets are buy one, get one free. So $2.50 for a student ticket. You can't even go to a movie for $2.50. You can't even buy a bag of super yummy nice chips. That's what I tell my students. $2.50. So come on out and support them. That is 1 week from today. That's one of our biggest fundraisers for the choir program. And behind me, this is Belle Canto. We went to District Choir Festival last week at West Ottawa High School, and the girls received a Division I excellent rating and will be advancing to State Choir Festival.
A stunning reminder of the tragic result of a prejudice and hate towards other people. But it is also a reminder that hope held firm will eventually reign victorious over the greatest of odds. The following words were inscribed on the walls of a cellar in Cologne, Germany, where the Jews were hiding from the Nazis during World War II. Hope was all they had to hold on to. Hope was their only bridge to a brighter tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you. cheating.
Thank you so much, 7th grade choir. This is encouraging to me because this tells me that the future of vocal music at Holland Public Schools is bright, and really, really bright, and I can't wait to have you here in 3 years, which is awesome. So, next group coming on is Vocal Dimensions. They're going to give you a two-song preview of our show next week. There are two pieces they're going to share with you today are Seize the Day from Disney's Newsies and Friend Like Me from Aladdin. And without further ado, Vocal Dimensions.
Oh, my God.
the administration office online. You can find the website at hollandpublicschools.org or at the night of, but it will cost more and your seats won't be quite as close to the stage if you wait until the night of. Buy one, get one free student tickets. I just want you to know, middle schoolers, raise your hand, vocals, if you are in a sport, like you play sports. Raise your hand if you are the captain of your sports team. Hey, raise your hand if you're on honor roll. You get good grades. Hey, look at this. Hey, raise your hand. Raise your hand if you're on our state championship theater team. Awesome. Raise your hand if you're on our state championship soccer team. And it is possible to stay in choir and to sing and do all the fun things that Holland High has to offer. We really hope you come and see our show next week. Thanks so much, vocals. All right, our next group up is 6th grade choir.
Thank you.
how we get all of our choir students, Bel Canto, Select Men's, 6th and 7th grade together. I just want to tell you about some upcoming music department events. Obviously next week we've talked about the vocal show. We'd love to see you at the vocal show. Get your tickets soon. 6th and 7th grade spring concert is Thursday, May 3rd at 6:30 and 7 p.m. and that is at West. 6th grade is at 6:30 and 7th grade is at 7 o'clock. Our choirs here at Holland High School, 3 out of the 4, the men's ensemble that you just saw, they have yet to go to festival, but 3 out of our 4 high school choirs all received Division 1 excellent ratings at District Choir Festival and will all be advancing to State Choir Festival in May. And that couldn't have started without them beginning at these grade levels. And it is such an honor to get to do what we do every day with your students and to make beautiful music with them. Thank you so much for supporting the arts here at Holland Public Schools. We have one final piece for you, and it is the Battle of Jericho. And we've had probably about 5 to 10 minutes previous to this concert to get everybody up here, all 250 of them, and running. So, Battle of Jericho, here we go.